Drug suspect dead in Patikul, Sulu by bus. Manila, Philippines police killed a drug suspect during a by bus operation in Patikul, Sulu on Thursday. A report from the Sulu Police Provincial Office said an undercover agent managed to buy a sachet of suspected shabu, crystal meth, from the suspect only identified as alias shabu in an operation at around 4:30 a.m. in Barangay Gandasuli. Upon receiving the suspected illegal drug, the poseur buyer then signaled to the setup police officers, prompting the suspect, who allegedly opened fire at the approaching operatives. Police retaliated, leading to a 3-minute gunfight. The suspect, believed to be 31 years old, died on the spot. Related story, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.